can see you looking very sharp tonight, man. That's
thank you, really nice.
So what is it like being here in the celebration of independent film? What does independent film mean to you?
It means opportunity. There's so many artists, writers, directors, actors, production designers, a multitude of artists. So we'd never get an opportunity if we just relied on studios. That individual can really exercise who they are, you know, and what they want to bring to the table. And independent film gives you that opportunity.
Do you think that right now there are more diverse stories being told and celebrated through the world of independent film?
Yeah, because that's where, you know, the diversity is happening. Diversity of story. And diversity is important because the more diverse you are, actually the more universal you become. The more specific you are with your story, the more universal it becomes. So it's one of those things that that people don't realize. It's actually speaks to more people. Even though it may not have anything to do with you.
Yeah. That's something to be celebrated as well, right? That's amazing. So listen, I know you're over here doing a play, is that right? You're over here doing a play?
Yeah, I'm doing the Salesman on the West End.
Okay, now how's that been for you? Because that's a classic play. How's it for you embodying such a classic character?
It is a role of a lifetime. It's something I've worked my entire life towards. It's a dream come true. Death of a Salesman is an iconic play. Willie Loman is an iconic role. And it's one of those roles that that challenges you physically, mentally, emotionally, like no other. And it's the Mount Everest of the American dramatic canon. And so it's a challenge and a humbling experience every night to do the role. And one of the most satisfying experiences I've ever had in my life.
Thank you so much to talk to you. Have a lovely night, okay?
Thank you. Cheers, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys!
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that from the Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey, hey